Madeline.
How are you today?
Oh, I'm okay. I'd be even better, but my landlord was drilling holes in the foundation of our building two hours after I went to bed.
That's why you came
in. Dust the shades.
Yeah, I see. Hey, you exactly a week before the big,
exploiting the Indians celebration.
Yeah, the Dead Indian Day. Everyone's going to be eating turkey and then shitting it.
12 hours later.
How many? 240 million people?
Something like that.
Million people shitting turkey at the same time. This is really exciting.
I'm thrilled. I'm probably going to have a burger or something.
Uh-huh, so you won't be shitting turkey.
Maybe some chow mein.
This might help the sewage system. And what else is exciting and new and fun today? We have your very own treasure hunt.
So
you guys get ready. Get ready to call in. Call in. And so you're going to go to Burger King, huh? Have you ever... You're not going to go to Livermore, where your family lives, and eat turkey?
I might go there, except the turkeys there kind of glow sometimes. I don't know.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Kind of scary.
Pretty exciting. I heard about these murders in Livermore the other day. That was pretty horrible.
Oh, are they doing that again?
Yeah, they were.
Oh, we've got a phone call.
Okay.
Hello, you're on
there?
Air.
Hi.
Oh, they hung up. Okay.
Hello?
Oh, there he is.
Hello?
Hi, yeah. You were talking about Thanksgiving.
Yeah?
I wanted to ask you, do you ever notice how there's like, you have American Thanksgiving, and then there's Canadian Thanksgiving, which is kind of right next to it. You have American Independence Day, and there's a Canadian Independence Day. That's also kind of right next to it.
Yeah.
They don't want to clog up the sewage system with pumpkin pie and turkey all at the same time.
Yeah, well, do you think the Canadians are just ripping us off?
No. This is so they can go over the border and get twice as many holidays.
So they can get twice as many holidays.
Yeah.
Okay, well,
thanks for calling.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
And now, for the wonderful sensation about town.
Ooh. Our great spokesmodel, Marika, is going to demonstrate
our new surprise gift. Okay, viewers.
Our new surprise gift box.
You guys call in. One of you call in. And 864, call in right now, 864-2561, and give us your address or postal box, and you get the surprise MVTV gift.
Oh, it sounds like a phone call now.
And we're going to send it to you, and it's going to be really exciting. Make sure you give the address first, because you don't want to give it on air, because then you'll get loads of fan mail like we do.
And you'll love this fan mail, too.
Okay.
People showing up at your doorstep. Do we have a phone?
Hi, did you get it? Let's get it.
We don't want to hear that.
We don't want to hear that. So he's going to give him the post box address, and we're going to send you this lovely surprise MVTV gift.
Special gift assortment.
What else is new, Dave?
I don't know what else is new. I've been so out of touch lately. You tell me, what else is new?
Well, I'll tell you what's on the show at any rate.
Okay.
And that's always new. It's Tornado later on with an update. And coming right up, hot off the oven. Oh, no, that doesn't make sense. It's Hank Hyena anyway. He's a great performance artist from around town. And we've got the band,
Aloha Pussycat.
Aloha Pussycat. And that's pretty fun. Okay, caller.
Hi.
So you
get the show here.
Oh, yeah, isn't this great? You gave the address upstairs, right?
I gave the address upstairs, yes.
Okay, great. So you're going to get this lovely gift here that Marika
our
is
lovely
showing.
Spokesmodel.
Well, don't open it. I want to make it a surprise.
It is going to be a surprise, but if you watch the show, you'll get to see what the gift is eventually. Where are you calling from? What part of town?
From Glen Park.
Glen Park. That's out near City College, right?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's great. I'm so glad you guys are watching us.
You guys ever have live music?
Oh, yeah, we're going to have live everything. This is live.
I mean, but do you have groups on there?
Oh, yeah, sure.
We're going to have a rock band on later tonight.
Yeah.
Today.
Aloha Pussycat.
I'd like to have my band on there sometime.
Okay, well, maybe we'll send you info with your surprise gift. Okay, thanks for calling.
Bye.
Okay,
bye.
And now... And now it really is time.
For Hank Hyena.
And here we go.
Take it away.
Hi, I've got a bad habit, and I'd like to confess it to everybody tonight. What it is that I'm a gossip. Now, I'm not an ordinary chatterer. I'm the worst gossip you ever met. I'm totally obsessive compulsive. I spend hours a day scandalizing my best friends, telling lies about them. I get them to tell me secrets, and then I betray their secrets. I've been doing this for years, and I'm ashamed of myself, and I'm glad to be on television so I can confess in front of everybody. I do things like sneak into rooms and open love letters. If the phone rings for my housemate, I listen in on the other line. I can't be stopped. I steal diaries, I Xerox the diaries, I use them for blackmail. I spend hours a day, like right up next to doors, listening in on private conversations. Then I tell all the wrong people. Basically, I've got a big mean mouth, and I'm sick of it, and I've been trying to like heal myself, trying to cure myself, but nothing's been any good. Then last week I was at the library, and I found this great book called Tortures of the Puritans. Now this is appropriate because it's Thanksgiving, but the great thing about the Puritans was that they had a different punishment for every kind of sin. Anything you did, they had a separate punishment for it. And they even had a punishment for gossips. That was great. So let me show you what they did to gossips. I've got here a little kit here. What they did to gossips was, here's the gossip here. So she's got a big mouth. What they do is they strap her onto this thing called a ducking stool, which is tied onto this branch. And then the minister of the Puritans, what he does with this gossip is he tilts this branch over and he ducks the stool in her. He ducks it into a nearby, you know, swamp or pond, or I'll just show you what he does. So he ducks the gossip into the water, and then he does this over and over again. Now he usually doesn't drown the gossip, but he manages to frighten her and humiliate her. Everybody, you know, when she comes out of the water, everybody laughs. So they do this repeatedly until they decided that she has suffered enough for her sin. So I was flabbergasted when I saw this. I thought it was a great idea, and I thought perhaps with my opportunity to be on television in front of the community, I could do the same thing to myself.
Oh my God.
Yes, no. It's true. So what I'm gonna do here is, first off, I wanna convince all of you that even if you don't know me, trust me, I'm a terrible gossip. If I knew you, you'd be furious. I'd be saying horrible things about you. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm putting my life in your hands. I'm gonna dunk my head in this pail of water until somebody calls in and says I'm forgiven.
No.
Okay? It's gonna happen. Here I go. Please call in. I wanna tell you that I'm claustrophobic and I have lungs about this big. So I'm not gonna last long. I need you to call in right away.
Oh no.
Bye.
864-2561. Oh no!
864-2561.
Please call. Call in now. Oh, please call in.
Call?
Oh God, hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Hi. Go ahead.
Hello?
How big is this Peter?
Hello?
Huh?
How big is this Peter?
Is Peter? I'm not sure.
He can't answer. He's buried underwater.
Don't you want to
say forgive him so you can find out?
Oh, hello, hello, hello. He's gone. He's gone. Oh,
oh
God.
No. We're gonna have to go to town.
Oh God, no one's calling. I guess not.
We don't
want
to see this grisly sight.
Okay. Well, let's go to tape.
We better show a George Kuchar movie
fast. Which one is it, Dave?
The Warming of Hell House.
All right, The Warming of Hell House. Let's go. Woo! Oh, Hank, come back. Hank. Oh, no.
Did someone rescue me? Have I been forgiven?
Has he been forgiven?
Oh, well, has he been forgiven? Hello?
He was forgiven.
Oh, thank you. Are you okay?
Oh, thank you for saving Hank.
Thank you. I'm going to try to be better from now on.
God, well, thank you for saving him, viewer. Where are you calling from today?
I'm calling from Dave's house.
Oh, Dave's house. Oh,
this must be Chris. Hi, Chris.
Isn't Chris?
We're going to get on that landlord of ours, Dave.
Oh, good. I'm so glad our friends and family support us here in our time of viewing need.
Yeah, at least she's watching us.
I was just saying how nice your hair looks today, Madeline.
Thank you.
Hi,
Charlie. Well, thank you so much for saving Hank. We really appreciate it. And now I really do think it is that time.
The time for another movie.
And
are you rolling the tape?
Roll tape. Well, we always seem to be traveling. So what have you prepared today?
Curried rice, a black bean Santa Fe style.
Black bean? Yeah. Michelle.
I did.
food. Black, but what is that, a salad?
Yeah, plantain salad.
I never had one.
Oh, it's very nice. And then the cucumbers and dill and yogurt.
Oh.
And a corn noodle salad.
It's not corn niblets, though, is it?
No. Then we shall have some greens.
Well, we certainly saw a big lump of nature, huh?
Yeah, that's your
plate. Is that my plate here?
Yeah.
Where'd you get those earrings?
Oh, these?
What's it, like good luck earrings?
Supposedly there's some ancient Tibetan coins.
Tibetan money?
Yeah.
Your birthday dinner. Well, we've had good times, even visiting your daughter. That was a good time. What's her name?
Tova.
And Kasha. And son Isai in Concord. Jennifer, what's the matter? You run around like you're afraid of me. How'd you get all those silver teeth?
Cavities? They're cavities. They're caps.
Cavities?
Caps.
Oh, caps.
Do you smell it?
Sure can.
Sakasha, you working?
Yeah.
What kind of job?
I work for a Japanese company. It's all bills and I can't understand
anything. I don't blame you. I turn off too.
It doesn't say to pay it or anything.
Yeah.
It just says balance due. Well, what is due? Why do I owe this money?
It's horrible. It's horrible.
This is my cat. There are plates over there. The little plates.
Toby, you look good.
What's that mean?
Well, by this time, you know, I don't even know my name.
So Kasha and Tova, you gave birth to them in your youth, right?
Yeah, I remember. I woke up one morning and there were these two kids and they asked me for breakfast. And every morning they asked me, where's breakfast? So I figured, well, they must be my kids. And I don't know how it happened.
I'm sorry I left out your third one, Isai.
Yeah.
How's the teenage years? You having fun?
Yeah.
Is it cracked up to what it's supposed to be?
Don't have to watch it.
Now, what happened? Did you put hair on that? You put a wig on that?
No. It came like that.
It came like that? Oh, he's a rock star.
He's the boyfriend of Barbie, and he's a rocker.
Oh, God. Whose doll is that? Toby, you see that?
Mine.
Mom, tell Isai to get out of the car. I need the room for other people. He's being totally unrespectful towards the people I have to pick up.
Yeah. Isai, they need the room.
Now before the monster in me comes out.
Oh my God.
On the road again. The California journey. It's quite a trip, man.
Hi, we're back in the studio again.
Hi, and there's a caller.
And we're ready to have our special celebrity guest tour.
Okay, so what's your name?
Hey, my name's John.
Hi, John.
And you're going to give us a tour of your house, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay,
right.
So why don't you start and go through.
Well, right now I'm in my bedroom,
I got a big four-poster waterbed, and the walls are blue. Now I'm walking out of the bedroom, and I'm going down the hall, and I got pictures all over the wall in the hall.
Paintings.
And now I'm in the entryway. Oh, don't cover up. And from the entryway, I'm going into my living room.
Okay, and then do you have a bathroom or anything?
Yeah, okay. Well, let me... Hold on, I'm running down the hall here. Okay, I'm in the bathroom.
How much
now.
Do you pay rent here?
Hello?
How much
hello?
Rent do you pay?
How much rent do I pay?
Yeah.
$1,250 a month.
Oh my God, you have a view or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that okay, so it. What's in your bathroom?
Okay, my bathroom's shaded blue, and I got pictures on the wall, and I got a machine gun sitting on the back of the door.
Oh my Ooh. God, you got anything like personal cosmetics or anything?
No, no cosmetics.
What do you got on
the cabinet?
Yeah, what do you got in there?
Brush here.
Oh, a brush. Yes. Well, run to the TV and put the brush onto the monitor. Let's see it. Run back to the monitor and put it up on the screen.
Yeah, we want to see what you have.
Is
we
it up
see
on
your
the screen?
Brush. Hand
is
it to us.
Is it up on the screen?
Yeah, it's up on the screen.
Let's see it. Let me see
it. Take
it. You need to clean it.
Oh, I know. I'm losing my hair. And I'm only 28.
Oh, how tragic.
Oh, this is a dirty brush, John. Oh, man, you need to clean that. John, what else you got? You got a magazine rack, or what's going on
here? Yeah,
I
got some magazines.
Magazine?
Oh, let's see. Stick it up to the screen. What do you got?
Give us a magazine.
What is it?
Yeah,
let it go. Oh!
Playboy.
Oh, it's
yeah.
The new Playboy. What's that marking the place there?
Ew! Oh, hey,
for that.
Thanks for calling.
Bye.
Oh,
at least he's safe.
Oh God, at least he's safe, but I didn't touch.
But are you?
Used condom.
Ugh.
Okay, we'll call in everyone again. Let's get another tour. Thanks, Johnny. He always has $1,200. And he has used condom. Oh, 864-2561.
864-2561.
Oh, we had to put it in the box. We had to put all this stuff in the box.
That's going to be part of your gift assortment.
Oh, this is the gift. Oh, I forgot. Here's this. And
the hairbrush. It's down
the hairbrush.
There.
The hairbrush.
Extra hair. Oh, with the extra hair on it. Oh, there's a phone call, too. Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Wait, we had to put the gifts in the box.
Yeah, let's see your house.
My house consists of four rooms.
Four rooms?
Yes, I'm in the first one now.
Oh,
what's
yeah?
it look like?
Well, it's a large room with a scenic view of a hill.
How beautiful. It sounds like my neighborhood.
It's red and white phallic symbol with lights on it.
Ooh, that one.
Where's that?
That must be the one in the middle
Twin
of
Peaks,
the...
Twin Peaks.
In the middle of town, yeah.
So how much rent do you pay for that?
I pay $1,080 a month.
A little better.
God damn, I'm never moving. I only paid $760.
It's a semi-glamorous view.
So let's see, let's go, check out your bedroom. What's in there?
Well,
your
my bedroom
kitchen.
Is
let's
surrounded by hats, and my cat is sleeping on my king-size bed.
That's right, how about your cute.
I don't
kitchen.
Have four posters.
Oh.
And I bet it's not a waterbed
what is
either.
It?
No.
Is it a cat? Let's see, get your
the
cat.
Fucking
and
kitchen.
Oh,
it's my black Bancroft.
Oh, let's go put it up on the TV screen. Put it up on the TV screen. You got it up on the TV screen? You're pressing
I'm holding him by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, it is? Oh, come here.
Get it, Madeline.
Beautiful.
It's
Bancroft
TV. You got the color right.
Oh, okay. How about your kitchen?
So much for your cat.
You have a kitchen? Yeah, I hope you don't mind, but we just gave your cat away. You have a kitchen?
Yes, I have a very large kitchen with a gen air.
Uh-huh, what's in it? Describe what's around.
Well, I have teapots surrounding the shelving.
And what else? You got
and,
a fridge?
It's all in earth tones, not my choosing, with a dash of avocado.
Uh-huh, are those dirty dishes, or what's going on?
No, it's clean. I'm very anal retentive about,
how about
my
the
kitchen.
How about the fridge?
My fridge? Oh, you can't look in there.
Oh,
my
come on, open it up, open
Let's
it up,
see, what's in
and
your
get an item and press it onto the screen and surprise us. Just get any of the grossest item. Don't
okay.
tell us what it
anything.
Is.
Just anything. Give it to
just
us.
Give it to us. You press
we
it
want,
on the
we
screen.
We want your food. We're hungry.
Oh, well, you can't look at my refrigerator.
Oh,
my
open
close our eyes.
Open but, it up and press
it. Oh, my
on
father's in it. I killed him.
Oh,
I don't
oh
want
my
you to
God.
See my father.
Oh, my God. Well, we better go to another caller. Or
maybe.
Okay, well, thanks so for
we
calling. Wait. Give us something from your fridge really quick. Just surprise us and go and press it up on the TV screen. You got
okay.
it? Is it pressed?
Yep.
Okay, it's pressed.
Like
let me go see it. Let me go see it. Oh, no. Oh, God. I can't believe this job. Okay. Okay. Oh! How long has this been in your fridge?
That's
I can't believe it. You said
no.
you had a clean kitchen. I can't believe it. Marika, let's put this in here.
Poor dad.
Oh, my God. Okay. go. Well, but thanks for that lovely tour.
You're welcome, Madeline.
Okay, bye. Call
bye. Bye.
You know, I think it's time for a trendy view of a windowless South Market bedroom.
How artsy.
Mm-hmm.
Do we want to take another phone call, or do I want to see this?
Let's go see the art and then take another call.
Okay.
Okay, let's check this out. It's Marika's bedroom. And she looks so cute in it too.
They're loading the tape right now.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, let's talk to the phone.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
We're doing okay.
How much, where do you live and how much rent do you pay?
Well, I live in the Mission in a carriage house.
In the back
of a big house.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. And
an
old how much?
Carriage house. And I pay $600 a month.
$600? Oh, maybe we should look for that.
In a renovated stable? I guess so. Here's Marika.
This is nighttime.
Where are the stars? They're up there. I can see them.
There's thousands of stars and Uranuses and planets and Saturns and shooting stars and suns.
Uh-huh.
And then there's, you wake up to this. There's a couple nebulas, and then you get dawn or dusk or
dawn.
And then there's twilight.
Morning.
Morning.
Oh.
And then daylight.
Wow. And it's your bedroom, huh?
Yeah. Forever. Well, not forever.
All right. Let's look at your bedroom. What's this? Your beautiful dress collection.
This is like some of my wardrobe. Oh. This is my Carolina dress. I wear it from Carolina. I was bouncing on trampolines, playing drums. This is my hippie dress. I still wear that.
Oh, beautiful. What a beautiful collection. Oh, that's a very nice corset. Does that come with the wide? Oh, I'm
Whoops.
Sorry, I'm wrecking
here.
Oh,
that's alright. It's made to be wrecked. It's not made to be breathed in.
That's very beautiful. You do waist training in that, Marika?
Yeah, weight training. I pick up young boys.
Oh.
Like,
and you
my
put them
LA
here
hat?
On the bed, huh? Let's see. This is your hat. You made this hat.
Yeah, it's for LA wear. You know?
Oh.
And then be cute. Yeah, this is a great thing.
The executive toy.
Executive snake toy. Oh, look what she made.
Wow.
So, that's my hair. And that's the ant. And there's my grandma made water pipe for smoking tobacco.
Your grandmother made that?
No, my grandmarnier.
really, Mari? Oh, this is beautiful.
A Jägermeister bottle with rose petals.
Cool.
Let's get that close up.
There's these pipes for smoking tobacco.
Wow. Yeah, should we try to smoke out of that?
Yeah, we should try. This is my prom picture.
Oh, let's see. Okay. Oh, Marika. You're beautiful.
My high school picture.
Oh. Were you called Marika in high school too?
Yeah, among others. Mafrika.
Mafrika?
Grim Reaker. I don't know where these people get these insinuations from. I'm not a freak.
And the F-boys who were on Mvtv.
Ooh, there's an F-boy right here.
Oh yeah, you got a crush on an F-boy?
That's your boyfriend.
Ooh! Isn't he look like a rock god? My mom made this for me as a kid. I don't know. I never gave her a name, but it's my little girl. My TV set.
Oh, this is great.
Yeah, that's where you watch Mvtv.
Yeah.
Says.
And that's black and white.
Mediocre sex.
And there's a couple of
mediocre sex. Is this your altar, your TV shrine?
Yeah, my
shrine.
TV shrine. It's so when it's turned off, it looks good, too.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah. I see. Very good. Bye, Mari.
Bye, Marika.
I mean, Marika.
Bye.
See you.
Say hello to the folks at MTV Land.
Mvtv.
Hey, and now it's time for Aloha Pussycat.
Yo, let's do some voguing, y'all.
Thank you.
Voguing, y'all.
Thank you. Down to Big Heart City last Saturday night. I know that they'll be there often. And I hope you all come down Fridays and Saturdays. And then, of course, Covered Wagon, that's always fun on Wednesday nights. And Thursday nights is fun at Big Heart City too. But what's really fun are all the craft fairs that are going on in the next couple of weekends. First of all, there's the Potrero Hill Neighborhood House Flea Market. And then there's the ACCA Holiday Clay and Glass Show at the park, and please look in the weekly for these. And then there's the Bay Area Studio Art Glass is having their open house, so, and it's really fun, and I think you should go to them. You can find all of this information in the weekly, the Guardian Pink section, but do your holiday shopping there and support our arts and crafts.
Great, thanks. Okay, and now
we're gonna give this package away to
a special
recipient, Carlos Guitarlos.
Congratulations.
Who says, just say yo.
Congratulations, Carlos. And thank you, everyone. We'll send you this in the mail. Thanks, everyone. Come on, everyone. Let's join around here. Hank, everyone. Camera people, everyone, just come on up. Come on. Thanks for tuning in. See you. Have fun shitting turkey next week. Dave, come on, Dave. Come on, Hank. Hello, everyone's here. Thanks, Jeannie. Come on, Jeannie. Thanks. Bye, everyone. Bye. We love you for watching. Thank you. And don't forget to always tune in to Mvtv. Bye.